Quenching my thirst, I rest under the shades of the mango tree. I lean my tired back against its strong trunk and close my eyes. Something wet and squishy lands on my head. A ripe mango.